If he can land a couple of big goals in a showdown. And that's not going to be too far away, but in the end it fell short. Gollant's got it under the boot and put